Well, another gift that I happen to have, I see ironic things about this society on a consistent basis. So we put together a segment of the show that features those idiosyncrasies, and this segment we call Only in America. Only in America would the scientists create a pill that will help man to say yip. Now we just need a pill that will help President Clinton say nope. Only in America can pizza get to your house faster than the ambulance can. Only in America can you see people eat double cheeseburger, chicken McNuggets, extra large fry, and then order a Diet Coke. Only in America can newlyweds tie tin cans to their car with a string. In Arkansas, it's called owning a cellular phone. Only in America do banks keep the vault door open and chain down a pin. Only in America do people keep cars for thousands of dollars on the driveway and boxes of useless junk in the garage. Only in America can you buy fried pork rinds right next door to the liposuction clinic. Only in America can there be handicapped parking outside a skating rink. Only in America can you call psychic hotline and they ask you Visa or MasterCard. It's a psychic hotline. If they don't know, hang up. Only in America do people put locks and gates on their homes to protect themselves, and on the weekend they go camping and sleep in a tent protected just by a zipper. Only in America people have indoor bathrooms, but to make them smell good, you have to spray them with an outdoor scent. Only in America do people have answering machines so they can screen their calls and then call waiting so they're sure not to miss the phone call from somebody they don't want to talk to in the first place. Only in America do they sell hot dogs in a pack of 10 and hot dog buns. You have looked at it that way, huh? Only in America do women put on makeup, wear false eyelashes, get facelift, liposuction, tummy tuck, and then tell the guy who hits on them, get real. Only in America do they now have special bras that are filled with water to make women look bigger on top. It brings the whole new meaning to a phrase, my cup runneth over. Only in America would John Wayne Bobbitt become a minister. He is now marrying people in Las Vegas. Can you imagine being married by John Wayne Bobbitt? Isn't it like getting a flu shot from Dr. Kevorkian? Only in America can you go to church and you hear, stand up for Jesus. And then you go to a ball game and you hear, for Christ's sake, sit down. Only in America can Bill Clinton build a bridge into a 21st century. I think it's going to be a toll bridge and we're all gonna pay. And that's the way I see it. Only in America, still the greatest nation on earth. Ladies and gentlemen.